Oh, restoration. That's
whole fleet of Nautiloids. How many true souls have passed through this place?
I suppose that's where I'm supposed to go, so... Let's first clear everything. And since I have restoration there, I can basically let loose. Oh, bullshit. Lazel, save me! Oh, crap, I can...
shall be done.
Ascend.
striking distance.
Position.
Outflank, outsmart.
Well, I would call that a massacre.
What's hiding here?
Touch. Touch. I will touch. Kilos. Out.
such as your own. Alien and full of desperate need, but fragmented too. It is incomplete. It yearns to connect, but needs you to guide the process, linking each part of your mind to its like. Mind passively awaits.
No, I have to. Okay. This is that. Green is this. This is that. So this is this.
Mind passively.
We understand. So the bottom one goes. Not go that because this one has that one connect. Leave that
back, Master. Welcome back, Master.
Time to see what's back there. Never wanted the easy path. No traps, please. Down. Down. Down.
Okay, so I have two paths down.
Empty vessel, nothing more.
Bullshit. Was it the true mind or... No, I cannot.
Here we go.
I may have saved before I sent those two jars to camp.
Light on my feet.
Okay.
Pardon? Wouldn't need to phlegm all over Lord Gortest during my first performance, would it? Acoustics are a little off in here. Which is where exactly? Right. A jester, are you? Ah, you must be vying for the Lord's pa- He heard me singing in Beggar's Rest. Said he needed someone to give voice. A little over my head, being honest. But the Lord has gold. I trust he knows his business. Now, I'd best warm up. Could do with a bit of natural light, all right. But you know these nobles. Now I need to prepare.
We are his pets, Lord Gortash. She whispers in praise the absolute. I hurts, head hurts. But he's given me a place of honor, true soul. The first, yes, 5 days. Since you put that thing in my eye, but the first day he says I am the last, that the other subjects have all changed. Separate cells.
My head! I can feel them in my head!
So basically all those that I've sent out. Could have I used them for this? Oh, wake him up.
Fine bones, sharp, pretty enough for a flesh prison. If not, the noble Githzerai features
the monk-like Githzerai, sibling race to the warrior Githyanki. Their contempt for one another is eclipsed only by...
I'd guess you're no willing guest of the Geek either. Perhaps we might aid one another. Warriors of the mind. Oh, there's some physical prowess involved, but the battlefield on which we truly fight the Geek is their own. My order taught a psionic technique much feared by the Geek. They destroyed us for it. And I never broke, but I've spent up all these centuries. Use your tadpole, erase me, and I...
You catch the lie. The monk isn't telling everything.
All right, the gate did not find my monastery. I led them there. They promised me immortality, and they gave it. I have been their rotting tree.
As her agitation swells, so does her latent psionic power. To your tadpole, that guilt and terror are almost... You realize the Illithids locked her away not as a trophy.
Please, touch my mind and purge it. The moment you do, my knowledge will be yours. Thank you. Wait. No. No! Please!
Yeah, I did not expect it to go like that. Okay. That's why I saved, obviously. I mean, I am killing everyone, but I don't have to go full evil.
All right. They promise you, really. Please, touch my mind.
The awareness that floods you is nothing like the tadpole. It is tentative and tinged with the loneliness of eons. It fades beneath your touch. But if
it is only knowledge yet, without comprehension. But when and I...
So, did I actually gain something, or what happened?
Empty.
Oh dear God. This is a thing, how can I get out? I wanna pick up. I cannot go here. I cannot first run. Let's assume that I'm not good until I finish everything. And basically try to get back in.
Feeling of jubilance. Gone. Oh, what a relief it is to return to a state of appropriate dread.
Let's first check this. No.
And blades always sharp.
At the ready.
Ahead.
Neo Tadpole echoes, not with presence, but memory, tinged with loss.
The ground's design, order, perfection, unity, every plane, as one, every being in their place.
That loss blooms into a sudden fury, burying claws in your mind.
Taken.
Just as suddenly, pain and memory are gone, leaving only stone once more.
The grand design. It is every Githyanki's duty to ensure the Geth Empire is never reborn.
The grand design. The restoration of the Mindflayer Empire. The dream of all Illithids.
Your tadpole, eh? Justice.
Moving in.
Dull moment. Wonder if the gods are watching me.